I got this.
Switch!
Yeah.
both so strong.
Come on, you two. Give it your best shot.
I hope that blockhead's satisfied after this.
I still do not understand why it is they are fighting.
Finished, do ya? That's what I like to hear.
They're still at it. They can't even hold their monstrum forms anymore.
Those two never cease to amaze. This reminds me of how Kratos was when he first fought Shadow Eye. No, I think he's even more Oh!
What is it, Krisha?
Is it just me? Or is Kratos' darkness starting to fade?
Huh, maybe it's because he's not in his monstrum form anymore.
Damn it.
How about it? Are you done yet?
Like hell I am. You've gotta be kidding me. I can't lift a finger.
That is the consequence of succumbing to the darkness without knowing how to control it. But it's impressive you've lasted this long. I suppose you have Shadowlard to thank for that.
Huh? What are you on about?
For a long time, your only goal was to defeat Shadowlard. Your determination offset the negativity of your darkness. When Shadowlard was killed, your goal was no more. That's when the darkness regained its control over you.
That's the biggest pile of bullshit I've ever heard.
You are a homunculus of a warrior known as a berserker. Their strength and darkness were two sides of the same coin.
Since I was a kid, I was good at just about everything. For a long time, I didn't get how people could be dedicated to anything. But that all changed the first time I got myself into a sword fight. The fear and thrill, and then, not long after. After that, I started challenging.
Being good at everything, but then you finally, for the first.
A desire.
The satisfaction. This instinct. There's a thin.
Cure.
If you were.
I'm.
Perhaps you feel. You might even feel.
Huh?
You must have felt.
I
was. As long as things. Dr. Noah, he said. I'm
That's all for some. I get.
I have you.
It appears.
Hey!
Come closer and say that again!
Yes, I need to speak. Let's continue. Adol?
Not.
What's the matter?
You little shit.
All right! That went great!
Oh, why does it have to be the-
It's the day monsters are- It's a-
And-
So-
How-
But the- I-
So-
The- What were-
Well-
Did you you meant- Yeah.
I-
Even- As his- I am- He was a remark we had- We sh-
He's- Not that I wouldn't-
So?
But there's- It could- You- Either-
Yes.
Well-
No.
And do I'll...
You saw nothing.
May we? Adam. Au revoir.
Shall we begin our...
I'd say that...
Okay.
All right. Let's...
Treasure chest!
This is the...
It's a cenotaph, built in honor of those who died in the... There's probably...
A fitting... That's gotta be...
Take this!
What do you think? I look any stronger.
Take this!
Charged up!
Fly away!
You're a bit stronger now.
Was that all of them?
What's wrong?
Oh, no. Something feels terrible.
Everyone.
So this is it.
The Grimwald Nox.
But something's different.
Is that the prison?
The flag is different as well.
That's the flag of the former kingdom of Glia. I don't understand.
That is Bal.
What?
It most assuredly is. If this is what it has become.
No! Watch out!
Where did they come from?
They have a. Should we try?
This could be.
Something's definitely not. At all.
Just getting started.
We must continue forward, lest we be surrounded.
That one wasn't easy.
Hey, let me take this one.
Get him!
What are you doing?
Until recently, this would not have been possible for us.
Hold fast a while longer! An opening!
Everyone doing all right?
We can't afford to stop now.
Is everyone okay?
Okay,
let's take a break.
Empty shells made to move by alchemy. They have no will of their own.
Papa must have created them. Perhaps I should call them my siblings.
They'd only make for one messed up family. Do yourself a favor and get rid of them.
Something's there.
gonna cross this?
We must exercise caution.
A treasure chest!
Help.
I like this Zola guy less and less the more I hear about him.
It's down!
Hey, some treasure. It's like a hell of a time.
Fly! Fly! Are you sure something?